Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the smoothing filter as well as sharpening filter. So in exam both smoothing filter and sharpening filter are asked, so I've explained it in contrast of each other, so you can write down separately also, and if difference is asked then you can write down the difference also. So let's start with it. So if you talk about the smoothing filter, it removes the high frequency content from the image. If you talk about the sharpening filter removes the low frequency content from the image. So they are you can say in a way opposite of each other. It is also called as low pass filter, and if you talk about the sharpening filter, it is also called as high pass filter because it only allows high frequency content to pass, and it is called as low pass because it allows only low pass frequency content to pass. So the purpose of smoothing filter is to remove the noise present in the image, but if you talk about the sharpening one, it is used to enhance the edges of the image. So both have a different purpose. One is for removing the noise, and other one is for enhancing the edges of the image. So if you talk about the types of smoothing filter, one is averaging filter, another is medium filter. So if you want to know more about these two filters, you can watch my previous videos. And if you talk about the sharpening filter, two types of sharpening filter. One is standard high pass filter, and otherwise high boost filter. Now again, you want to know about these two, then you can watch my previous video. I have made videos on all the four filters. So if you talk about the smoothing filter, the problem with smoothing filter is it removes the noise, that we know, and basically it is used for this purpose. But the problem is it also blurs the image, or you can say blur the edges, that will reduce the quality of the image. But if you talk about the problem with sharpening filter you can say sharpens the edges. What is its main task? But end up removing most of the background information, or you can say the background of the image is been removed because it uses a high pass filter, and it basically does not allow low frequency content to pass through. So thus background is disappeared. An image processed using smoothing filter will always have a positive value. So the image that is processed using smoothing filter have you can say positive values. But if you talk about the sharpening one can have both positive also as well as negative also. So this was all about smoothing and sharpening filter. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and feel free to share your precious feedback. So till then, bye bye.